When I was younger, I was never told to think about college. I was too low functioning, but I still wanted to go to college. So I told my family that I wanted to go to college. It wasn't easy, and it took a lot of work. Now I'm a student at MassBay Community College. So make your dreams come true and think college.
For information about college for people with intellectual disabilities, visit thinkcollege.net.